We will not in government in future demand the excessive dividends coming back into the state coffers above what is needed for new generation.